In crowdsourcing systems like Amazon Mechanical Turk, Turkers are assumed to work independently rather than collaboratively. Interestingly, a growing trend of self-organization among Turkers challenges the independent working paradigm. This study explored the motivation behind self-organization, how does it impact their working conditions, and how does it impact the requesters. The results from our field experiments and interviews are discussed.